So I redid the whole wiring of my J Custom. I have it humbucked on the neck and then split in a coil. Then have both humbuckers on and split bridge and full bridge. This is the full bridge. And this is the full humbucker on the neck. And then this is the split on the bridge. It's very cool, you can do a lot of in-bay stuff. Then split on the neck.